What if we told you that you could create a control board for a functioning robot all in one day and all on one machine? This project takes full advantage of each of V1's integrated workflows and is a great exploration of what it can do, starting with drilling the control board. For this project, two circuits are printed on the board. The first circuit contains an IC that manages the output of two infrared sensors and sends movement signals to the robot's motors. The second circuit drives LEDs based on a customizable hardware timer configuration, which we'll hand solder later. While the circuit doesn't control the robot, it gives you the opportunity to personalize your robot with some added color. Because of the height difference between the board and the rivets, we'll hand solder the area around the rivets rather than using V1's solder paste dispensing workflow. The control board is mounted into the 3D printed robot, and the sensors and motors are connected to the control board. The line following robot functions using the infrared sensor. Depending on what the photo detector senses, these output signals are parsed by the motor control IC, which turns the motor on or off. The robot will then move and turn according to which motors the sensor activates or deactivates. In just a few steps, V1 allows us to create a fully functioning electronics project without requiring advanced techniques or a lot of time.